สวัสดีค่ะ Today we'll be discussing the requirements for getting a Thai marriage visa. If you're a foreigner planning to marry a Thai national, this video is for you. We'll guide you through the process and provide straightforward answers to any of your questions. For the documents needed, first you'll need to prove your residency. You can either own property in Thailand or have a lease agreement for at least 6 months, or it can be your spouse's residence. This proves your commitment to staying in Thailand with your spouse. Next, you'll need proof of your relationship. You'll need to provide your marriage certificate. For those who will marry in Thailand or are already married, you will need to get Kara 2 and Kara 3 documents after getting married. If your marriage occurred outside of Thailand, you'll need a Kara 22 document obtained at the district office. For applicants converting from a tourist visa to a non-O90 days, you will also need an affidavit of freedom to marry. If you have lost the document, you can ask the district office that you have registered your marriage. Lastly, to secure a Thai marriage visa, you must show proof of your financial stability. You'll need at least 400,000 Thai baht into your Thai bank account. How long should I be married before applying for a Thai marriage visa? The answer is simple. You should be married for at least 2 months. What if you were married outside of Thailand? Can you still apply for a Thai marriage visa? Absolutely. However, you'll need to obtain a registration of family status to confirm your marriage validity, also known as Kara 22. Lastly, can you obtain a work permit in Thailand while holding a marriage visa? Yes, you can. A marriage visa allows you to work legally in Thailand. That's a wrap on the Thai marriage visa requirements. Remember to plan ahead, gather the necessary documents, and follow the rules to ensure a smooth application process. If you require assistance or more information, please contact Siam Legal and speak with our Thai immigration team. We are ready to address your concerns, give you advice, and support you throughout the entire process. Feel free to contact us via email or phone. More information is available in the description down below. Thank you for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please hit the subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. สวัสดีค่ะ